Long gone Mercedes on point. Cooper's backing. Whoa.
Swing here, that claw.
Either that or go behind Cooper, that bird's.
You ready?
Oh, it goes.
Wow.
You had to get that
one. Oh, I got that one straight away.
Woo.
Woo.
You think that one was in the pot?
Hi, folks. You know, every August we try to go up and visit Lloyd Murray in northern New Hampshire, Long Gone Kennel. And that's when Hall of Fame trainer Dave Hughes is there. And they're running dogs and they're training them. They're getting ready for the fall, for the field trials, and for hunting season. We get to see some great dog work. Enjoy.
Okay, we're going to go out and run some dogs and wild birds this morning with Paul and Dave and his son Mark. In my truck, we've got Buckwheat on the right, the old fella. He's won the Grand National. He's won 2 national amateur titles. And he's been a good dog for us, and we really like him. This is his last year. We're going to retire him at the Grand this fall. Next to him is Long Gone Mercedes. She won the Setter Award this year for the top 2-year-old dog in the country in the Grouse Woods, and she won the Purina Award. And we're happy with her. We really like her a lot. She's showing us a lot of progress. She's placed in 3 futurities, the Grouse, the Woodcock, and she won the National Shooting Dog. But what we're excited about, it's what we always are, is puppies and derbies. And we've got Juju Bean, who's by Studley, our runner-up champion, Long Gone Studley. But she gets the best covers every morning. She was hunted last fall. She's way off age. She was born in April. End of April, early May, somewhere in there. But the fun part isn't taking out old dogs. You just hope they don't make a mistake. The fun part is the puppies and the derbies. Because when you're working them and you're seeing them develop, we're putting her on a lot of wild birds now, and we're starting to break her. That's the exciting part. That's what gets us up in the morning. It's not, you know, the old dogs are fun, but you just hope they don't make a mistake. But the fun part, the development, is the puppies and the derbies, and you see them pointing birds and learning and where to look for them. That's the most important part. And the other thing is, I'm the general manager of my team. This is the team I'm putting on the field. So I use the analogy, she's in AA, she needs to move up to AAA. He's a major leaguer, she's a major leaguer. If I put players on the field who can't hit, who can't throw, it's not the judge's fault they don't win, it's my fault. Because that's a team I drafted. And I'm the player development person, and if I say I think this dog's a winner, and it isn't, that's my fault. It's nobody else's fault. So when you put your team together, look at, do they run pretty? Can they find birds? Do they look good on point? Have they got endurance? Have they got brains? If you look for all those qualities and they got them, have fun. Get up in the morning and go for wild birds.
Bird Dogs Afield, presented by Native Performance Dog Food, providing performance diets for the canine athlete, and brought to you in part by RST, manufacturers of short chamber, low pressure shot shells, Mud River Dog Products, fundamentally changing the expectations of the hunter and dog enthusiast. Pete Shoe Dryer, inventor of the footwear dryer. Take on the nuisance of foot odor. Wooden Stream Outdoor Footwear, outfitting adventures since 1957. Visit woodenstream.com for a dealer near you. Canine Active, providing safe non-toxic pain relief for your dog. Merkle Shotguns, robust, reliable, and intuitive. That's what matters most when every split second counts.
Max Coventry. She won the Pennsylvania Grouse Championship, the National Amateur Grouse Championship, and runner-up in the Ontario.
How old?
I think she's 7.
This is Juju. Juju Bean, Long Gone Juicy. She's out of National Amateur Grouse Champion Spitfire that Mike Spots owns, by 3-time runner-up Grouse Champion Long Gone Studley, who's by Buckwheat. And she was born at the end of April last year, so she's about 15 months old. We're starting to break her. We hunted her some last fall, but she was real young. We hunted her on woodcock, then we hunted her on grouse when the woodcock were gone. I ran her in three puppy stakes this spring and placed her in all three. She's going into Derby, but again, she's real young, but we're working her hard on wild birds. And this morning I try to run her with older, calm dogs, and we're lucky. We're running with Covey this morning, who's the Pennsylvania grouse champion and national amateur grouse champion. And Dave's good enough to run nice, calm dogs. We're teaching her to back. Juju likes to back, and we're starting to steady her up on her birds. And we don't get after her real hard because she's young, but she can find them. It's just we're teaching her that she's got to be brave.
Covey's got some age on her, so.
Hi, Juju. We just had a woodcock flush right here. Just had a flush.
Bird was in front of me. She's right there.
Okay. So we just had a flush. And
whoa, girl. There's Juju.
Let me get there.
Whoa, girl.
Good girl. We walked that by her before and the bird was right there. We'll
yeah. Just had some beautiful dog work.
We walked right by her. Good girl. Whoop. 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 Good girl. Paul. Cubby's here.
Okay.
Juju.
I'll call Juju in the back.
Juju. Okay. Yep. Juju. Yep.
All right, we've got the pointer on point right here, and Juju came in and stopped for a very nice honor. Very nicely done for a pup. Here's the pointer right through here. This is the honoring dog. And this is the pointing dog.
She's looking around, isn't she?
There you go.
Get her there. I'm going to send her.
Okay.
Again.
I said, she naturally back, which is great because that saves a lot of training time to put her on more birds. That she can run it with an older dog and rely on her backing. You see what I'm saying?
Yep. Hi, folks. Our dogs work very hard for us. They need and deserve a high-performance dog food. My choice is Native. Native has been formulated for the canine athlete. It has none of the low-value, hard-to-digest fillers such as soy, corn, wheat. It has only high-grade chicken and high-grade digestible grains. It comes in four levels of fat and protein. Each level is formulated for the stress and activity level for your dog at that time. Make the switch today. Your dog will be happy, and so will you.
Admit it, you've been busted. Maybe more than once. I've been busted too, but it happens a lot less now that I'm ecstatic. Not the giggly kind, the odor eliminating kind. New 3M Thinsulate Platinum Insulation with ecstatic odor control in wooden stream hunting boots. The first full line of hunting boots to have it. Odor stomping, warm, waterproof, and breathable. I'm ecstatic, for good reason. Don't get busted. Get wooden stream boots.
Hi, folks. Merkel is my choice for a shotgun. Whether it be simple backyard clay shooting or competitive clay shooting or upland bird hunting, Merkel is spot on. You throw it up to your shoulder, it's always right there. Merkel is known for its elegant, high-performance shotguns. The new 40E field-grade shotgun is offered at an attainable and an affordable price. The Merkel shotgun is robust, reliable, and intuitive. That's what matters most when every split second counts. Check out Merkel today. You won't be disappointed.
Did you get the bird?
No.
I'm sure you get the sound.
Oh, yeah.
Whoop, whoop.
Whoa, girl.
Whoop.
Whoop.
Whoop. Whoop. That was a big hand.
Yeah.
Okay.
You want Tubby in, Dave? Whoa, girl. Here goes. Oop, that was a long ways from it. Oop.
Yeah.
I could have shot that bird.
Got them both. Oop. Oop. See him right there, Paul. This cubby and this dude back. Oop.
All right. Here's our pointing dog right here.
Hey, Steve,
nice tail.
Bird just left.
And
to the left of Juju. Whoop, whoop.
Get Juju up here.
Just grab
honoring.
Whoop. Whoop. Go. Whoop.
Good gear. Whoop.
The pup really whoop. Honored well there.
Good girl. Come on, baby.
Kind of hard to pick her up, but she's right in there.
Just her up,
this is Wayward Flying Tomato. Or Cooper. He's a first year shooting dog. He has placed a lot in the Pennsylvania walking trials and a few grouse trials. He's done very well in a few futurities. He was one of the top dogs in the pheasant futurity and one of the top dogs in the grouse futurity. And he got third place for Derby in the year in Pennsylvania. And that's about it.
This is Long Gone Mercedes. She's by Champion Long Gone Boston out of Grouse Ridge Comet, one of Pete Flanagan's females. Her older sister is a three-time runner-up champion as a first-year shooting dog. Mercedes was Derby of the Year in New England last year as a puppy. She won the North American Woodcock Futurity with a grouse fine and a woodcock fine, with Mike Spots handling her. She got second in the Grand National Grouse Futurity with Dave handling her. She won the National Walking Shooting Dog Futurity with Mark handling her. Steve Levesque, a friend of mine, won an open derby stake with her. Tony Bly has won with her. She won the White Mountain Derby Classic, Bill Kern's Derby last fall, with two grouse finds and a woodcock in 30 minutes. She won the Purina Award this year as the top two-year-old setter in the country, any breed, actually. And she won the Flanagan Award for the top derby setter in the woods this year.
And she was fourth place for the Pennsylvania Walking Shooting Dog.
Okay. And Mark handled her a lot this spring, and she did a lot of winning this spring. She makes some mistakes in workouts. She's going into first year shooting dog. She's qualified for the Grand. Dave won an open shooting dog stake with her, so she's qualified for life for that. We like her a lot, but she's young. So we'll run her some this fall, but we'll hunt her mostly and kill a bunch of birds for her. She's had a lot of birds killed for her already, and I'm sure that's helped her a lot.
Long Gone Mercedes on point. Cooper's backing.
Whoa. Swing near that claw.
Either that or go behind Cooper. That
ready?
It goes.
Wow.
You had to get that
one. Oh, I got that one straight away.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa.
You think that one was in the pot?
Can I get closer?
Yeah.
There goes the bird.
There goes the bird.
It got up that way.
Boop.
Shoot. It got up right to the left of your ball.
Yeah, oh, I heard it. Yeah.
We were trying to get him to come in, and then the bird got up.
So, here's the dog. Mark's going to release it.
Sadie's backing.
Sadie's backing.
Just don't wait, Mark.
This is the pointing dog right here. Let me come through there.
Okay.
Here's the pointing dog on that bird that we just flushed. Right here, very nice. And then we've got real nice honor right here. Very nice.
That worked out fine, Lloyd.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's real heavy here. Yep. That's what I want to get.
She hears the talking.
I know, but that's what we want.
Yeah.
So we're not picked up for a goof backing situation.
There goes a the bird.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah,
whoa. Sadie's standing there.
We'll go.
Whoop.
Whoop.
Whoop. Whoop.
We'll go.
Whoop.
Don't give up.
Whoop.
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 We'll go.
Good girl.
Yeah.
I have a shot at that bird.
All right. Here we have Mercedes on point. Right here.
Yeah, cut!
Mercedes on point.
Cut!
Right there. Hi friends. You know, whether you're a hiker, hunter, jogger, walker, all of those activities create sweat and moisture in your footwear. That moisture leads to bacteria, mildew, mold, all bad things for your feet. To eliminate that moisture, you need a peat shoe dryer. The new PowerCell Peat eliminates that moisture and creates a better atmosphere for good foot health.
Hi, Bird Dogs of Field viewers. I'm here today with Dylan, who's almost 10 years old and still hunting hard. So in order to help him, we use Canine Active. It's for working and hunting breeds, and it is my go-to for pain relief and for an anti-inflammatory. You can use it before strenuous activity to help keep them moving and help reduce muscle soreness, or you can use it after for recovery. Try it today, Canine Active.
His registered name is Dew Sweeper. He's a three-time champion. The sire of Dew Sweeper is Thunder Hill Zeus, who I won five championships with. And this was the dog that Mark Holliday owned, and Mark Holliday ended up dying with cancer, and Dick Straub took him over and actually had him as a first, second year shooting dog, and he won New York, he won New England Open, and he won the, I think the Ontario, I'm not positive with that, but he's a three-time champion. And he's won numerous shooting dogs. Well, things. But he is a good wild bird.
I should have had you video that. Bird was laying right in front of him.
It's an awful pretty. Awful pretty. Stayed real nice and steady. Well, we got a nice point by Buckwheat's got the point.
Yeah.
Sweet's got the honor.
Yeah. Hey,
there goes the bird.
Whoop, 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 buddy. Whoop, 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 whoop.
He's trying to get him to jump. That's an old trick.
We just got done doing wild birds for 40 minutes, and they found wild birds, they pointed, they backed. You can do all the pigeons and quail you want, but there's no substitute for going out on wild birds. That's why Dave's up here, to put all his dogs on wild birds.
Well, we hope you enjoyed that video with Lloyd and Dave, and we saw some good dog work, and gives us some inspiration and excitement about this coming season.
Bird Dogs Afield, presented by Native Performance Dog Food, and brought to you in part by RST Shot Shells, Mud River Dog Products, Peach Shoe Dryer, Wooden Stream Outdoor Footwear, Canine Active, and Merkle Shotguns.